I'm Jason with the top questions most prospective students ask about the StratCom program. Are you ready? Are all of the courses online? Yes. Strategic Communication MA program is 100% online. No face-to-face classes are being offered at this time. As a matter of fact, the only time that you would actually need to be on campus would be when you graduate, and that's not even a requirement. How long does the program take? It depends on you. We offer a 1-year, 2-year, or 3-year track. About 80% of the students take the 2-year track, but you can choose, and you can change anytime. How do the classes work? It's a rhythm. That's a weekly rhythm. So class starts on Monday, and then all of the major assignments are usually due on Sunday. And you choose how to manage your time through the week to be able to absorb the content and do the assignments to finish and land the plane on Sunday. And then on Monday, the next Monday, you reboot and start the second week. So how do the core plus electives work? It's a choose your own adventure, totally customizable. This is how it works. First, you would choose your track. Are you going to do org leadership, media analytics, or digital media? Second, you choose your timeline. Do you want to do a 1-year, 2-year, or 3-year track? And then we'll work with you to create a fully customizable academic plan that you can start and finish with the courses and the time that you want. You can change it anytime as well as things happen. It's fully customizable. When are the courses offered? StratCom courses are offered in the fall, spring, and summer semesters. You can check the course listing, course descriptions, to find out when the classes are offered. Not every class is offered every semester. Connect with us and we'll help you build a custom academic plan. How are the courses delivered? Michigan State University uses a learning management system called Desire to Learn, or D2L for short. It's basically a website portal that you log in with credentials and you'll access your class and the week that you're studying. And then your rhythm for each week would be watching some videos, some lectures from your faculty members, downloading journal articles, reading books, doing discussion with your classmates online, and then ultimately heading towards some assessment on Sunday night, whether it's a paper or some image collateral that you're building or an exam or a test. That's basically how things work, how the courses are delivered in D2L. Still have additional questions? We'd love to answer them. You can call, email, you can register for a time on our calendars. We also offer weekly webinars, and you could even come to campus and meet face to face. Whatever works best for you, we want to be available. Contact us.